Alright, so in today's video I'm going to be showing you how you can die less and win more matches on Rainbow Six Siege. So this is a very helpful video if it's your first time playing Rainbow Six Siege or if you're a beginner. So, for the first one is a slow peeking. So you do not want to do this often in matches, so like if you're in casual or ranked or whatever. You do not want to take your time around a corner of the wall or wherever you're trying to get into or focus on. You do not want to, like, as you can see, I don't want to peek around slowly. What you will need to do more often is keep telling you going left or right and peek faster. And see, yeah, just keep moving your operator to left or right, maybe turn up your sensitivity if you haven't already, which I will show you later in the video of my settings. But yeah, you just want to peek a bit faster and don't slow peek, because that's a bad thing, because they will see your body before you will see theirs. So coming on to this next one, yes, prone peeking. You do not want to do this because they will see your head or body before you see them, and plus if there's a grenade there, you're not going to have enough time to run away. So yeah, I'd recommend not prone peek. You can see there, it's very slow. You would have to be fast to peek in. Do not slow peek or prone peek or whatever. You will get yourself killed immediately. So coming on this next one, yes, if there's a full room, like just say that room's there full of enemies, it's what you want to do is you want to drone it out before you push. But when you're droning, do not scan the enemies, because the enemy will know that you're, like, you know where they are now. But do not scan the enemy. Just drone around and see where they are, and then come back out with the drone and then go pushing. Maybe make a hole in the wall as you can see and then jump through, but try not to get the enemies to see the drone, even if it has to, like, sneak around the corner and see the enemy. So once you've droned out the room, you can go in and push. Maybe try and shoot through the wall as well if they're there. As you can see, go around the corner dead fast, don't slow peek as I just said, and you will get that fast easy kill. And now, this is another problem as well. You need to keep an eye on your ammo. Like, don't just reload after one bullet. Like after you fired one bullet or just two, what you want to do is you want to wait until they've got like about 1 to 3 bullets left and then reload. You just don't want to waste all your ammo up if you're just shooting one bullet and then reloading. Keep doing that. Just keep reloading when you need to, like when you're on very low ammo. So be sure to keep an eye out on that. I'm going to show you my control settings that you can use if you just want. These are all my settings that I play Rainbow Six Siege on. And if you just want to come play Rainbow Six Siege with me on Xbox One, I will leave my game attack on the screen right now. So yeah, if you enjoyed these types of videos, please be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Other than that, see you guys in the next video. Your bitch was mad at me, but